Mr. President, Nepal's worldview is shaped by our adherence to the principle of amity with all and enmity with none. Our friendship with both of our neighbors, India and China, remains of paramount importance in the conduct of our foreign policy, based on the principles of Panchasil, five principles of peaceful coexistence derived from the teaching of Lord Buddha, the enlightened son of Nepal. The relevance of these principles as a framework for interstate relations cannot be overstated in the present context. Principles and the purposes of the UN Charter, non-alignment, international law, and norms of world peace form the basis of our foreign policy. The present government of Nepal, led by Prime Minister Sher Bahadur Deuba, is committed to conduct the foreign policy on the basis of sovereign equality, mutual respect, and mutual benefit, and remains engaged with all friendly countries in the wider international community. Nepal firmly believes in the indispensability of multilateralism with the United Nations as its core. We consider this the only way to build global understanding and cooperation, promote shared interest, and secure our common future. We add our voices in support of the measures and initiatives aimed at UN reforms. Under representation of developing countries must be addressed in recognition of their growing contribution. We want to see a more representative, inclusive, and transparent Security Council and a more revitalized General Assembly. Reforms must be inclusive and representative, accountable, and effective in its delivery. We consider regional cooperation arrangements important for building trust and confidence among nations, managing harmonious relations, and making the best use of complementarities for shared prosperity. Nepal's active engagement in SAARC, BIMSTEC, and ACD manifests our ardent faith in regional cooperation, connectivity, and integration. Over the last 65 years, Nepal and the United Nations have enjoyed a strong partnership driven by trust, cooperation, and mutual respect. We thank the United Nations for its continued support in our development endeavors. Nepal commends the Secretary General for bringing out a comprehensive report, Our Common Agenda. We support the report's focus on the agenda of action designed to accelerate the implementation of existing commitments.